Nothing is impossible for the Vampire Queen. I'm curious. What's their blood taste like? With true strength of the Vampire Queen!